On Plunkett Research Online, you can easily export lists of companies based on the criteria of your specific need. I'm going to show you how. From the home page, we're going to go to Research Company. One thing to notice is I can drill down by specific industry sectors to make my company lists a little more specific if I like. But there are lots of other things I can do. I can select by state, country, stock exchange, industry code, type of business. I can even select further criteria such as revenues, employee count, and the type of specific company, privately held, publicly held companies, subsidiaries of other firms, or country. Here, I'm going to look for companies within the United States that are within a certain industry. Let's look for oil and gas exploration. I know that I want 2-1 within the industry code list. Notice there are hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of specific industries you can search through. Here we go, I want oil and gas exploration. I've already selected United States. Now I'm going to build my list. Now I have a long list of my search results. Notice I can sort those search results by revenues, by employee count, by what city they're in, or by company name, or by stock symbol. Now I'm going to make an export, pushing the export search results button. Now I'm at the screen that lets me select exactly what data I want to export. I can simply take all the information that's offered by default, or I can click off select all and take maybe company name, street, city, state, zip, phone, website, for instance. Now let's say I want contacts. Maybe I want all of the people who work at the top level of the company, or maybe I just want C-level people to export into my list. That would be the CEO, the CFO, and so on. I'm going to hit submit. Now I have a brief agreement that I'm only going to use the data for my own purposes or my company's internal purposes, and that I will not resell the data. Notice I can download the data or email it to myself. I have to click I agree. I'm going to download it. It's going to come to me in an Excel file. I also could have chosen a text file. I'm going to accept the format. And here is my file opening in Excel. I have the companies I chose in the state of Texas. I have their address, their website. If I scroll over here, I'll see the executives that I exported with their titles. So now I can use this file for mail merge or for any other type of study or purpose I want to use. And that's how to export a custom list of executives and companies with their addresses and even financial data if I want from Plunkett Research Online.